A steady, incompressible fluid flow has a velocity equation, vector v equal to 2 minus 4 x I hat, plus 3 plus 2 y j hat. Draw the speed profile. Okay, fluids can flow in three-dimensional space. In this space there are several points. Each of these points has a different speed, both magnitude and direction. Because speed is a vector quantity, the speed vector has component vectors. Vector components on the x-axis, u. Vector components on the y-axis, v. And vector components on the z-axis, w. Mathematically, we can write the velocity vector as vector v equals ui hat, plus v j hat, plus w k hat. Based on the information from the problem, vector v is 2 minus 4 x I hat, plus 3 plus 2 y j hat. Thus, u is equal to 2 minus 4 x, and v is equal to 3 plus 2 y. Because u and v are only functions of the variables x and y, we can use two-dimensional coordinates. The next stage is to determine the sample points. The easiest point is the center coordinate. Then the velocity component on the x-axis, u of 0 is equal to 2 minus 4 times 0. This value is equal to 2 meters per second. The value of the velocity component on the y-axis, v of 0 is equal to 3 plus 2 times 0. This value is equal to 3 meters per second. The values for these coordinates are in meters. Because each point in the coordinates is a point position value, to plot speed, we can use another scale. Let's just say, 0.1 unit is equal to 1 meter per second. So, from the coordinate center, draw a 0.2 unit line horizontally, and draw a 0.3 unit line vertically. Using the parallelogram method, this is the fluid velocity at the coordinate center. Because on the coordinate plane there are several points, we can create a table consisting of an abscissa column, an ordinate column, a velocity component u, and a velocity component v. Using the x and y values, we will calculate the u and v values. Knowing the values of u and v at each point, we can draw the velocity vector. The following is the velocity profile of fluid flow. Hope it is useful. And, don't forget to watch the next video.
I like to be educated. But I'm so frustrated.